And in some more news breaking this minute, this coming in on that exclusive Me Too campaign that has been brewing and the allegations that has been there against Alok Nath, the lead actor in the 1990s show Tara. Navneet Nishan has now hit out at Alok Nath. She spoke exclusively to Mirror Now, saying she empathizes with the TV writer who detailed her experience online. She also claims that she herself suffered 4 years of harassment, claiming that she was shamed and moved out of the show because of Alok Nath. My colleague Disha, who got us this exclusive detail there, coming joining us live at this point. Disha, this is of course the second case coming out against Alok Nath, corroborating what the popular TV writer has said. You spoke to this lead actor, Navneet Nishan. Tell us what you found out. What has been the allegation that she has leveled against Alok Nath?
Absolutely, Apurva. Now it certainly seems that all wounds have been reopened as far as the Me Too allegations are concerned. And this time around, the alleged accused is Alok Nath, who has this sanskari image in the television as well as the film industry. And what we know for the fact that this goes back to 1990s, where there was this one very famous popular TV series, which really led to this allegations. Of course, the then producer and director of the show in concern and the lead actress, they both have come out and spoken against the allegations and against Alok Nath here in concern. In fact, to start off with, first we'll talk about the one who was the lead actress in that particular show. She also gave us a statement here exclusively on Mirror Now about how she was harassed by this man in question here, allegedly is what we are getting to know from Alok, by Alok Nath, for 4 years until she finally had the courage to complain about him. And how this is the statement to us, if I can ask, I support every woman and man who is standing up for herself, himself in the Me Too movement. I empathize with the director and producer of the show in concern for the terrible pain she has gone through. It's unimaginable. I dealt with 4 year harassment by slapping the man in question, and it is done and dusted. I suffered the loss of the show and was further shamed by the man through media, and I endured that. I fought my battles there and then. I am immensely glad that the power trip and sexual dominance coming from this power is being called out. It is high time. So now she has finally come out after 20 years spoken about this entire harassment that she faced allegedly by Alok Nath here in question. In fact, we are also right outside his residence.
Right.
He's not been speaking to the media ever since this has come out on the social media. And as far as the Alok Nath is concerned, Sinta, the association, has already sent a show cause notice to him asking him to answer all of the allegations that have been levied upon him.
Absolutely, and we'll keep a close eye on this entire development. At this point, there's been no response coming in from Alok Nath at this point, while Sinta has said that they will be sending a show cause notice to Alok Nath in this case. With that, many thanks, Disha, for joining us and getting us those details.